I'm tracking Sumner's position. Do you see it?
Yes. Going after her.
Have you found Sumner yet?
He left the fort. I'm trying to get to him.
Hurry. Maddie's lost the ability to perceive time and space normally.
What?
It's complicated.
I'll go as fast as I can.
Sensing something. Scars. To attack. Do you think they ambushed Sumner?
Wouldn't rule it out.
He must be in the area, but he might be hurt or worse. You need to find him, quickly. We found a crashed javelin, heavily damaged. Probably the one Sumner stole. Sumner's not in the crashed suit. He must have taken it off for some reason.
Yes, it's me. Bloody scars, I knew I couldn't take them and there was a crack in the rock.
And you couldn't fit into it while wearing a javelin.
Wait, I think this passage leads me to the rune I was looking for. I'll keep going.
Stay where you are.
I can handle myself and I'm already here. There'll be another entrance. Meet me inside.
I'm sending you a location. All the maps mark it as a subterranean passageway. It could lead to the cave network that Sumner's trapped in.
Was that Sumner?
He's trapped underground somewhere. How's Maddie?
None of his major organs have liquefied yet.
Major organs? What about the non-major organs?
Just bring back the manifold and Sumner as soon as you can.
cipher, not some kind of cavern oracle.
I guess there's only one way to find out.
I'm sensing some strange energy. What's down there?
I don't know, but Sumner has the manifold with him. He came here for a reason.
Freelancer, you there?
On my way.
I found what I'm looking for. Yes, the residence of this place is exactly what I need.
Leave it to me and fix that relic. We need to get back to the others.